It's fantastic to have you here tonight. How excited are you for the big opening night?
I'm really excited, but really nervous. I haven't been around here, so I haven't seen his big face anywhere yet. So I'm really looking forward to it. I've heard him like practicing at home and stuff. So be interesting, because I don't really know what to expect, because it's not like a, you know that you're going to see Wicked and it's a big show and a story. This is kind of lots of songs. So it's kind of like a sophisticated gig, I think. A West End gig.
Are you more nervous watching him than you think he is going on stage himself?
No, I think he is much more nervous going on stage than I am watching him. I just kind of sit there and go, oh, please don't mess it up. But I don't think he will, because he's got a cracking voice, so I think he'll be quite good. And I'm really interested to see all of them, actually. Glenn Carter I've never seen in anything, and Lee Mead I've never seen in anything. So I think it'll be, for me, it'll be a new experience, because I haven't seen those guys perform before.